Broadcasting live in Lion's Head, where you can find pinks, yellows, grays, jackets, bags, backpacks, sweaters, fleece. Helly Hansen is the name of that store. Sales, you can find those as well as finding Marlon in the morning, or will we? There's one way to find out. Let's ask Marlon. How are you doing this morning?
I'm doing well, Ty. How are you doing?
Doing great, thank you. I'm loving the return to the Helly Hansen store, and I feel a part of it as I, too, am wearing Helly Hansen. This is the place to be.
It's an awesome product, Ty, and I just wanted to say welcome to Marlon in the Morning. Thanks for the support, Mitch. Today we're going to talk about our Salt Power Jacket, which you'll see on the wall behind me. This is more of a sailing-oriented jacket made by Helly Hansen. It's part of our spring collection, and this is a great product. It has a very durable fabric, so it's made for those endeavors when you're going to find yourself in some pretty rough conditions. For example, sailing, you got the wires of the that hold up the mast, a bunch of sharp things on the boat. That's going to prevent this jacket from tearing or anything like that. As you can see, it comes in two great colors with the red, black, and white color scheme, which seems to be a theme over here on this side of the wall. And this product is also incredibly waterproof, which again makes it great for those on the water scenarios. It's also going to be a great jacket for sort of your spring weather mountain conditions where you might experience rain or spring skiing when you're going to have a little wetter snow out there. It's going to be great for that.
Looking at the selection as well as your description, I'm ready to make a purchase decision today.
I'm glad, Ty. That's awesome. So, I mean, again, these are great jackets. And if you look over further to my left, you also see our Skagen race jacket. That's a Swedish word. I don't know what it means exactly. But it is a sailing race jacket. So that's another one of our top-of-the-line sailing gear products. You know, it's a really great product. It's not just for sailing. It's a really versatile jacket, and it's going to get you through a lot of conditions.
All right, inside of the Helly Hansen store, I'm loving the colors, your description, as I said, once again, both men's and women you can purchase for in here, and this is the men's section right over here. And now across the room, you can find the women's section, and I'm also seeing sales. So let's kind of get into what we can discover when we walk into Helly Hansen today as far as the sales are concerned.
So today we have all of our winter outerwear on sale, and that's what you're going to find on the floor of the store in both the men's and women's section. We have all of our items, all of our winter gear discounted around 20 to 30% off, and you'll want to walk in and check the price tags. There will be an orange sticker with the sale price on those sale items. Now, the spring wear, which you'll see on the walls, isn't on sale, but this is all new gear. Some great colors, it's a great product, and you're going to find this stuff much to your liking.
Excellent. I'm a fan, as I shared with you. You're a growing fan as well, and the store is already picking up that traffic. People are looking forward to discovering and making a purchase today at the Helly Hansen store. Let's find your store for those viewers so they can meet you today, too.
So, guys, we're located at the Arabelle in Lion's Head on the north side, right between Arc'teryx and Patagonia, and we're open from 8 to 8 every day in the winter season. And I think into spring, our hours are going to change, but they're on our door. In fall, spring, we're going to switch to from a 10 a.m. to 5 p.m. schedule.
Thank you very much. Stop by the Helly Hansen store today. We'll be right back with more Good Morning Vail.